While most IT initiatives are driven and dominated by some corporate entity, DevOps has evolved more through a social process within the IT world. You might have heard the word DevOps and have your own understanding of it based on the context in which you looked at it. It is no surprise that everyone has a different view and a definition of DevOps. So, what is DevOps? Conventionally, development and operations have always spoken different languages. Imagine if they could work together seamlessly to create a symbiotic system that results in faster delivery without any compromise in quality. At the heart of our DevOps are four functions called CCM, TLM, TRM, and EM. The flow of activities in these functions are automated through a well-designed technology stack. We have a stack for every popular industry platform. This is a key to establishing DevOps for the enterprise. So, whether it is mode 2 for Agile or mode anything else in the enterprise, we have a stack defined for all your needs. Agile and DevOps methodologies are instrumental in increasing the speed, quality, and reliability of software development. While Agile allows developers to develop programs faster, DevOps helps to automate the underlying processes so that we can get the software to testing and production environments faster in a more reliable and predictable manner. We call this zero-touch DevOps. Our DevOps method promotes collaboration and results in faster delivery, better quality products, and improved application stability. Our philosophy of zero-touch deployment aims to achieve continuous delivery through adoption of a series of practices and integration of tools and processes. You have just witnessed our zero-touch DevOps philosophy, and this was one of our many practices that supports your DevOps journey. We at Unisys can help you. Our ESO model yields quick, demonstrable benefits. Experience. Throughout the experience journey, Unisys works hand in hand with the client to build the pilot and introduce it to best practices tools and processes. Besides demonstrating DevOps value, it is also used as a means to discover scalability challenges and bottlenecks in the existing infrastructure. Scale. Using the metrics observed during the experience stage, the internal DevOps team can focus discussions on metrics and measurable goals. And from these data-driven and consensus-based discussions, a detailed blueprint and timetable is produced for the target state of the organization, focusing on various enterprise functions of DevOps. Operate. Typical challenges like asset management, service request management, reporting and compliance, managing enterprise release and deployment dashboards, integration of various tools requires a mature operating model to oversee the scalability of implementations and optimizes the environment for a managed service approach to DevOps. And security.